Nutrition. Langsung saja Pak Yaya, bagaimana tanggapan coach melihat perjalanan pertandingan tadi, dan alhamdulillah kita Persib bisa membawa tim 2-3 poin.
Hello. Sorry. For me, too much suffer after the my team have the control of about the match in all the time. But we have too much suffer. No? Only win 2-1. I am angry with the goal. The goal. The Dewa is not the goal like, don't like the goal. I think it's possible to make a very good job in this position. And after the second half, the team understand the team, they need the match, no? They play one player less. We need thoughts, passes with the ball, give amplitude, give working for the make space. The second half better, but I think it's possible 2-3 chances, 2-3 goals. But for me it's important for the mentality, the win, the match, because we can 3 matches without win. For this is good for the mentality, but need improve any things.
Selamat sore. Saya sangat senang ketika tim bisa memikir permainan. Tim sangat dominan dengan mereka yang buat di lapangan, baik itu ketika mereka berusaha untuk menyerang, kemudian melakukan pressing cepat ketika hilang bola, dan tentunya ini membuat peluang demi peluang akhirnya tercipta buat Persis. Saya melihatnya sangat sedikit peluang Dewa United untuk menciptakan gol. Kemudian di babak kedua, tim berusaha untuk memperbaiki kekurangan, tetapi tetap dominan dalam melakukan.
Terima kasih sudah nonton. Jangan lupa like, subscribe, dan share ya.